Hello friends, today we're going to see about plants. Most people don't know much about them. Others wonder what good can plants do to our health. Plants are amazing because they look beautiful, take in carbon dioxide and respire. Plants do a lot of things at night and you'll be surprised at how they use mats and their activities at night revolve around food. Every living thing uses respiration to get the energy it needs to stay alive. Cellular respiration is what plants do. They convert any nutrients they obtain from the soil into energy that will fuel its cellular activities and needs. During respiration, the plants consume the nutrients they need to keep their cells alive. Slow growers tend to use a little less. During photosynthesis, the plant creates its own food. What is photosynthesis? Sunlight is converted into a chemical energy that is stored as glucose. This is then used for respiration. Now, to make it simple, plants make food in the daytime and eat it all night. Most plants do drink at night, but they consume much less than they do during the day. There's less evaporation of water through the night as the temperatures tend to be lower. Therefore, watering the plants at night is not advised as it will just saturate the roots, causing it to rot. Doesn't it sound silly to hear that plants do math? However, that's very true. They calculate how much food they can easily eat before the next sunrise. Their chemical calculator calculates to divide their amount of stored energy by the length of the night. Biologists from the John Innes Centre in England discovered that plants have a biological process to divide the amount of stored energy by the length of the night. The calculations are precise that plants prevent starvation but also make the most efficient use of their food, study co-author Alison Smith said in a press release. Adding these oxygen-releasing plants to your home will boost the air quality and oxygen levels. Areca palm. It is one of the best plants to keep indoors. Being native to dense tropical forests, it can very well survive in areas with less sunlight. This plant absorbs all kind of harmful gases like formaldehyde and benzene and keeps the air humid. It is ideal for those who suffer from sinus problems. The ability of this plant to release oxygen at night helps improve breathing patterns and let people sleep better at night. Snake plant. This is another indoor plant which emits oxygen at night. It also removes formaldehyde from the air. It is easy to care for and grow well in a spot that only has indirect light. Regular watering is not required as it does fine in dry soil. Tulsi. Many would be familiar with this plant. The leaves of tulsi emit a characteristic scent that can smooth nerves and help reduce anxiety. Consuming the leaves of tulsi plant has several benefits such as curing fever, common cold and sharpening memory. Aloe vera. This plant grows slowly and has a flashy spear-like leaves, the perfect cure to almost every skin problem. Aloe vera releases plenty of oxygen at night that purifies the air and helps people sleep better at night. It removes two harmful chemicals from the air, formaldehyde and benzene. It can grow in dry conditions and need not be watered often. One should let the soil of aloe vera dry out completely between watering. Peace lily, one of the amazing air cleaners as studied by NASA. It is one of the best plants that purify all volatile organic compounds in the air like benzene, formaldehyde, toluene, carbon monoxide and xylene. The peace lily is known to increase room humidity by up to 5%. It should be watered when the soil is dry and requires medium indirect light. Spider plant. The leaves of this plant look similar to that of the spider's legs, hence the name. It helps filter out harmful compounds. The well-drained soil, indirect light help the plant grow well. Make sure not to overwater the plant. Now, let's see the 5 reasons indoor plants make you happier. Number 1. improves the healing process. Plants placed in hospital helps patients heal faster. Plants in offices have a lower rate of employees being out sick. Other health benefits include lowering blood pressure, reduces stress, boosts immune system, creates a positive mood, improves sleep. Number 2. Better performance and more energy. Plants improve the state of mind. We tend to feel more active and alive. Plants bring about a positive outlook on life. Number 3. Relaxation. The sweet smell of nature while staring up at a blue sky and wandering around greenery touches us profoundly. Since we spend most of the time indoors, bringing plants inside our home helps our mind to relax. Stress is minimized through the relaxing benefits of plants. Number 4. Enhance concentration and memory. Plants help people concentrate in the tasks at hand, whether at home or at the workplace. The effect of nature stimulates the senses and the mind, which improves mental performance. Even placing one potted plant on a desk has been shown to increase the ability to focus on task at hand and to decrease the employee absence. Number 5. Lowers background noise. Living in urban life is noisy. Plants outside have been used for years to keep noise levels down, and plants can do the same thing inside a home or building. Plants and their leaves absorb sound as well as diffract or reflect the background noise, giving the surrounding environment a more peaceful atmosphere. Now, I hope so this video was a study about plants and also a clear note on how to purify air through indoor plants. Don't hesitate to like and share the video and also subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for more informative and unique videos. Until then, take care and bye-bye.